Hi everyone and welcome back to another episode, episode 3 of building an F-35, scale 1 to 10. Today we're going to start adding the electronics, especially for our 3D BSM controller board. We're going to add the KK2 board as flight controller, flash to open air refuel, and we're going to add more scale features like the 3 BSM doors. Let's start working.
Okay guys, let's start easy. Let's start removing these because in my newer design I made two slots for adding the doors. And I really like the comment, like you said, but I like the puzzle style making or Lego style building aircraft. Okay, let's continue. Okay guys, the new spars are installed. And let's close them. Whoa, wow, they fit wonderfully. So later on I will add two servos to control these doors and connect them to the receiver with a door sequence. Okay, let's proceed. Adding the gear motors for the 3 BSM. Oh, and by the way, I love the videos of Lala RC. Make sure to check out his channel. Okay, let's add the 3 BSM control modules.
Okay, I'm really happy with the progress so far. My goal is to hover it at the end of this video. Therefore, we need to install the KK2 board. It's a flight computer with a S-bus connection to the Jedi. We need to install the roll EDFs. We also need to install the jaw servo. Probably also in the end of this video, Ingmar will help us programming the Arduino software for turning the 3 BSM. So hopefully we have something cool. Yeah, so let's proceed working.
Okay, the best position to place the KK2 board in the frame is always in the center. The center of gravity is at this point, but I want to keep the space before of the engine free. So we have to glue this somehow, make sure it will hold, because I'm using auto level. When this got loose, okay, you've got some crazy stuff going on. So I think this is the best position to place the KK2 board. Okay, we got the ESC connected. I'm going to use port 1 for the front lift engine, port 2 for the back engine. We got our jaw servo. The ball bearings is keeping them really good on position. So I would say let's continue. For our transition concept F-35, I'm going to use small EDFs for now, These are 14,000 kV. I don't know if you can see it. And they will push around 500 grams. This will keep the roll stability for the F-35. They're really tiny, so you won't see them. But for this, only for the prototype. When we manage to make a transition, I will go back to my old valve system ducting. This is my old housing with the valve system. Actually quite simple. Just a valve behind the ADF will go open and close. And this will provide thrust into the wing by a tube, and therefore roll stability. But I don't want to take any risks, so I go for little EDFs for now. Okay, before we're going to move on with roll stability, we have to check pitch stability. This pitch will be provided by thrust differential between the front EDF and the back EDF. Let's take a look in the KK2 board. This board is flat to open arrow fetal. You can find the information on RC groups. And basically we got two flight platforms. Provo 1 and Provo 2. And what I want to do is to give the front EDF a mixture with 100% throttle and 40% elevator, and same for the back. So I already pre-programmed this KK2 board. Out in, motor device, throttle 100. We've got some elevator volume, so P2 is basically my hover platform. Pitch gyro on, and my pitch auto level scaled. We will check output 2. So basically this has also P1 for forward flight, and I will use 90% throttle for my back EDF because it's a high KV engine. The same elevator volume, pitch gyro, and my pitch auto level. So let's see. Okay, pitch stability seems alright. Now we're going to proceed with the roll EDFs. Yeah, it's stable, so let's continue. Wow, this was amazing. I'm really happy that it flew.
So next week we're going to proceed tuning the flight computer. Ingmar will help me with fine-tuning the 3BSM with the new software made out of with the program Arduino. Then we will do some new testing. I'm going to proceed with the doors. And after that, I think it's time to glue the carbon fiber skin set on it. Yeah, that will be cool. First of all, I want to thank you, a big thank you to my Patreons. Without them, you've guys been a great support all over these years. So if you consider to help fund me or help me with this project, just check out my Patreon page. And for now, I would say enjoy Easterin. And I will see you guys next time again. Bye-bye.